How's it going, everyone? So, welcome back to my life. This is episode 2. So, where I left off at is where me and my brother. And I feel like I should tell you guys a little bit more about my family. So, I am number 12 out of a total of 14 kids. You heard right, yes. I have 2 younger sisters. And of all those kids, most have children. So as it stands right now, it is 32 or 33. Niece and nephews I have in total. And a big fraction of that is me, where I've had the liberty, should I say, of babysitting, changing diapers, make sure they're good, straight, all that. So with that, I feels like I am bred for this as far as kids. Me and my younger sister are the only 2 without kids. I feel like I would make a good dad, but let me not get off topic. Let me get back to why you guys are here. So, me and my brothers and sisters have very little similarities. A lot of different things that aren't comparable at all. So, I would say I'm closest in comparison to my twin brother. But the thing is, we're so much alike that we're different. Yeah, I understand how that may sound, but it's true. So, what I mean by that is, we're of the same coin, but as a coin, it's 2 different sides of that coin. Like day and night, left and right, heads and tails, right and wrong, similarities like, I mean, differences like that. One can't be without the other, the light and the dark. So growing up, we realized that early. So it was this way or the highway, and that caused us to get into a lot of fights. They call us making insults towards each other. So most of my growth, I have to thank him for, because and he wouldn't believe it, but I've learned a lot from him. And I've grown a lot based off the examples he's given me and the courage he showed me. And we began to bury the hatchet as far as any fights or any arguments that we had in the past. We started to bury the hatchet a few years back, so I feel like we were in a good headspace. We can be around each other again. Though it kind of looked awkward that we got along, what some of our close friends said, but it was all love on our end, on my end, as well as his. But I know if I came to him, I had to come to him correctly with exactly what, I can't make small talk. I can, but it won't be perceived as small talk. Because he'll be asking me, get to the point, what is it, what's up? That's another thing that I got from him. Like, I'm so blunt at times where I just like, look at him like, I'm going to get him back for that one day. But, yeah, that's the video. Continue to like and subscribe for more content. Also, be on the lookout for just random videos throughout the week, because I've had so much to say this week, and I didn't know how you guys would take it, but be on the lookout for more videos coming from me soon. Like I said, mostly at random. So, yeah, be on the lookout. Continue to subscribe. Continue to support. And I'll see you guys later.